is well explained by the Acharya Charaka in the first chapter, 7th shlok. Haritaki, Amlaki, Vibhitaki and Brihat Panchamoola are the main ingredients. The above said drugs are made into churna form. Then the churna is made into the cloth. And then second set of drugs like Pipali, Madhuka, Kakoli, Kshira Kakoli, Jeevaka, Vidari Kshira and Kapikachu are taken. Then these drugs are made into the paste form. Then the paste and the cloth is mixed well together. This mixture of the medicine can be given internally. Wait until the medicine get completely digested. After that, Sastika Shali Anna, Grita, Kshira, Ushna Jala can be given. Indications: it helps to enjoy complete lifespan and free from old age. Arithika Rasayana is best in respiratory disorders, both acute and chronic. Some other disorders like Gulma, Grahani, and Piles also is best. Indicated is Arithika Rasayana.